time went here in Game 2 to even up the best of seven series. The final, Bulls 90, Brooklyn 82. And Joakim Noah playing on one foot, folks, with a double-double. How about that? 11 points, 10 rebounds. Boozer with a double-double of 13 and 12. Dang with 15. Robinson with 11. Okay, that's your stats. But I want to talk about the defense applied by the Bulls. Brooklyn in Game 1 shot 56%. Game 2, completely different story. Nets, 35%, 30 points in the paint. Bulls clogged up the middle, did a fabulous, absolutely fabulous job on the Nets. They held Deron Williams to 8 points. Lopez got his with 21, Johnson with 17. It was a clinic put on by the Bulls defense here in Game 2. And again, we're tied at a game apiece with Game 3 pre-post-game coverage right here on Bulls TV starting at 7 o'clock Thursday night. Our Beeble Harris Bank pregame show starting at 7 o'clock. This is Chuck Swirsky for Bulls TV.